Hello friends, in this video, I am going to show you how you can use T-Wax for dark circles. Steep 2 T-Wax in a glass of hot water for 3 minutes. Now squeeze the T-Wax to remove any liquid. Place in a fridge for about 15 to 20 minutes to cool. Lie down and place the chilled T-Wax on ice. Leave for 15 to 20 minutes and then rinse your face with cool water to reduce inflammation.